The car doesn't slow down.
This is close to a nuclear power plant in the U.S.